Hey guys, welcome back to another gameplay walkthrough for Spider-Man Miles Morales. I'm gonna hit B. Do this right here. Stuck on skyscraper.
Someone got stuck on a building. I told the app about it. I better go check it out.
I'm surprised the app doesn't have that many. Yeah, I don't think it has that many users. They're realistic. Well, I would think that there would be a lot of spammers.
I think that's my stranded washer guy.
Him. Hey, dude.
Spider-Man, thank God you're here. Power short-circuited on my platform. I'm stuck.
I can carry you down, or I can power up the platform.
Platform sounds better.
Are you afraid of fights, dude? And there's gonna be some people here. Thought
so. Turn the power off. Here.
Spider-Man's here! Get him!
No choice! Go!
Finishing this now, Spider-Man!
Hey, change my seat. Okay, wait. Change my suit that. Where is it? Where is it? Suit. No, I don't like the winter suit. Yeah, Bodega. What a cat.
Okay.
Look at the cat.
Just need to connect these relays and we'll be in business.
What the? Oh. How do I do this again?
That didn't sound good. Energy load must have reset the circuit. Maybe if I follow these wires, I can restore the power at the other end. Hang tight, sir. I'll get you back up soon.
We can hear you?
I can't help the window washer until the power's restored. I need to follow the wires.
That's good.
Looks like the power's reaching the breaker. We got power. Nice.
That was fast.
You saved me. Oh man,
you're welcome.
I don't know how to thank you.
It was no trouble. Really.
Stuck on skyscraper. Thanks. Oh, Spider-Man. Never gonna complain about cleaning up your webs again. Okay, that's funny. Okay,
Hey, man. I'm so glad you're using the app. It really feels like it's catching on with people.
I'm not surprised, dude. You nailed it. Take a bow.
Okay. Yeah, the side mission is coming up yet. I think I still have to. There's something that's gonna trigger it though. I'm gonna completely. I'm gonna go for another FNSM. See? Yeah, there isn't a lot of here for activities. Can't find my pigeons. Oh my goodness, I feel like this is.
Howard?
Similar to.
Pigeon guy. Pete told me about him. Let's see what he needs.
Yeah. This is from the original 2018 game, or at least the first Spider-Man by Insomniac. I'm not sure. Yeah, I think I had hard time with some of them, especially with getting the first. I think they're getting the first pigeon. And then well, the pigeons aren't that annoying though. I think it's more of a timing, really. With their webs. And being aware that you can catch them already.
There's Howard!
Howard! Hey, pigeon guy.
Hey, Howard. I'm the other Spider-Man.
Pleasure to meet you. Thanks for the help. I've got three birds missing. Worried about them in this cold.
I can track them. Do you have anything that, belonged to them?
Feathers were?
Guess so.
Perfect. Got it.
I believe that really works for... Well, they had to make a story for it.
Oh, hey, you've scanned one of Howard's pigeons. Howard Protocol now active.
Howard Protocol?
Hold
on. Welcome to Pigeon Facts, your source for daily fun facts about pigeons.
Peter?
Oh, no, no, no. Unsubscribe.
You have opted in.
A second coup? Did someone steal Howard's birds?
Out of context,
pigeon
that's really
go
bad.
In three directions. Should check them all.
Okay. Keep right.
Active crime scene. Looks
oh,
like
really?
A break-in.
Wait, where is it? Oh man. I know I jumped over it, but where is it? My goodness. Come on. Where is it? Man. I have to reset the game? Oh, there it is. Oh. There's no one really here.
Hey, officers. What's the situation? Can I help?
Tenant's a bugle reporter. Place was tossed upside down, but nothing's been stolen. Whatever they're looking for wasn't here.
Let me look into it. Maybe I'll have more luck. Oh, gotta run. Swing, you know.
Oh, come on, the pigeon.
These birds are fast. What do they eat? Coffee? Sugar?
Bird seed.
Fuel?
Duh.
Pigeon fact one, incoming.
How do I turn this off?
Did you know? Scientist Nikola Tesla nursed injured pigeons back to health. When his favorite bird died, he was inconsolable for weeks.
That's kinda interesting. It's sad.
Stay tuned for more pigeon facts.
Almost got him.
Oh, man. Yeah, I'm not used to this.
Gotcha. Hey, Howard. I caught a bird. He's pretty feisty.
I bet it's Piggy. Lots of pit. She can find her way back, Spider-Man. Just point her in my direction.
Will do. All right. Should head back to the coop. Track the other birds.
Yeah, I'm not enjoying this game. This part of the game.
Another pigeon. Maybe he's got a note.
Oh,
no.
No,
birdie!
Pigeon fact two, a smidgen more pigeon.
He's really into pigeons.
Over 200,000 carrier pigeons were used.
There! Hold still! Okay.
Caught him.
Checking the note. Change of plans. We're moving now.
Hey, Howard. Whatever they're using your pigeons to plan, they want to go ASAP.
If they're looking for a fast communication system, I could think of easier ways.
You've got that right. Gonna keep digging into this. I'll be in touch. One more. This got a lot more complicated than I expected. Might be the pigeon thieves.
How'd you find us? You can't hack our cell phones. We're using birds to communicate.
Yeah, I hacked your birds. This is a strange thing to say. The bugle. Okay.
Tomorrow night, Roof, be there. At the bugle?
I guess it's tonight, now. Because they're changing the plans.
Hey, Pigeon! Stop!
Pigeon Fact 3. Here we go.
Not gonna lie. Kinda enjoying these.
Peter Parker did not like pigeons. Until he met Howard. Sometimes, you don't realize how special something is till you see it through the eyes of a friend.
Okay. Yeah. I like the Howard Protocol.
And that's a Pigeon Fact.
I cannot lose this bird.
Gotcha.
Howard, got all your birds. The bad news is, the gang is using them to plan a series of break-ins.
Oh, no. Tell me you got some good news, too.
Yep, I know where the gang's gonna be. The Bugle. I'm gonna take them out and keep your pigeons safe.
Love it. Give them hell, Spider-Man.
Time to save the Daily Bugle from a break-in. MJ will be proud.
Now you sound like Peter. Oh.
Band's all here. Pigeons did their work.
Should I? Nah. Let's go guns blazing.
Sucks to be you. I got feathers. Not sound as cool as I thought it would.
We got you now! A new one!
If there's a creativity award for climb planning, you guys win. Practicality? No, but definitely creativity.
You're gonna take all of us! I got you now, Pet! You're a loser! I'm not!
Whoa! Hey, what are you guys? What the? Where are you? Oh, here you are. You're outside though.
Bugle, save.
Can't find my pigeons. Spider-Man, save the day. Bird, stay. Thanks, Howard. Okay.
Howard, I took out the group that stole your pigeons. They won't bother you anymore.
Good looking out. Now I just gotta talk to my birds about picking better friends.
Well, if y'all need me again, just hit up the app.
What
good
did they want
you,
to
Howard?
Find anyway?
You too, Spider-Man.
Alright, guys. With that, I'm going to end this video right here. Thanks for watching, and Spider-Man, the cat says hi. Oh,
folks, wait. The Feast Centers have had a rough go ever since their founder, Martin Lee, turned out to be the mad bomber known as Mr. Negative. But I believe in the Feast Centers, because I knew Megan. The brave woman who literally gave her life to keep them going. So I was distressed to hear the Harlem branch recently suffered a damaging flood. With us is Glory, director of that center.
Yeah, thanks. And Spider-Man who wants saved to the donate day. To the cleanup, check out our website. It's tax deductible.
Wonderful. I'm donating 10% of my paycheck for this week. And half of Jared's. Now, I'm hearing Spider-Man may have been responsible for the flood.
No way. Someone was responsible, but it wasn't Spider-Man. Follow the money. Who benefits from lower property values?
And I'm going to stop you there, because we have a strict policy of not saying anything that will get me sued. Incidentally, I'm pretty sure Spider-Man can't afford lawyers.
It wasn't Spider-Man.
We're out of time.
Yeah.
Thanks so much Typical for joining us, man. Gloria. And remember, everyone, if you want to be a real hero, not like a certain masked menace, donate to Feast. Jared, cut her mic before I end up in the poorhouse.
Alright, guys. I'm gonna end the video right here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.